he has royal bed. And the reason why is fearful that she cannot stand properly. And this is her bed. And the bed opens up and closes. And maybe it can be locked. And here's Sophia's trunk. It got her pet bunny Clover and her dolly. You know, guys, I lost the Redbird Robin. Sorry. And this is the main toy, Sophia. And usually, like, she's gonna wear a blue dress, not a purple. I guess purple sometimes. And she got her little amulet. And she's going to sleep. Let's just open the bed. She's gonna take a fast nap and probably cannot wait.
Sorry.
Okay, cover. And she'll sleep. Maybe it will be like 1 second nap. It can be locked. There, it can be locked. As you can see, you can hear the big sound. And maybe you can like take off like the bed's blanket. See, I don't know if it means it's broken, because you know I can put it back. For a second. There, I put it back and it still looks fine. And Sophia won't even notice. La 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 la. Everything looks normal. I wonder what's in my trunk. Sophia said. So she brings her trunk to her bed and she opens up. And Clover and her dolly, and she can hold her dolly because there's like a coal under. So it's her right. Sometimes it falls, but usually when I'm playing with it, it doesn't fall down. And that's all today's toy review. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and like, and don't forget to comment the section below, and goodbye guys, bye, say bye Sophia, bye, oh I need to sleep now, okay sorry.